We'd like to thank our brown sponsors of the Roller Girls for bringing us, helping us put on a great season. Again, welcome to the season opener here at the MAC. One of our sponsors, Liquid Courage Tattoo and Piercing, voted Omaha's best for 13 years in a row. Liquid Courage Tattoo and Piercing offers killer custom tattoos and full body tattoo services. By appointment only, the shift is open Monday through Saturday from noon to 8. Check out liquidcourageomaha.com and book a consultation for the part of the game. Also, Mahler Sportswear, the Metro Leader's custom sportswear, sanctuary, and embroidery supplies. Wallers provides all of the four teams you want clothing and merchandise you see tonight. Two late stations, two locations in Omaha. You're sure to find the sportswear you're looking for. Check out lawlerscustom.com for more information.
Looks like we're ready for some more roller derby action.
Let's get it going. Let's hear it, everybody.
Oh, come on, make some noise. Looks like we got ourselves a power jam for Flat Alley.
Listen, they're waiting.
Looks like we're getting an official timeout here.
This bell's brought to you by Powers Chiropractic. Choose Powers Chiropractic for optimal performance and quick recovery from injuries. Powers Chiropractic is the official chiropractor of the Omaha Roller Girls and a first choice for athletes' weekend wears. Also, Bushwhackers Dance Hall and Salute. Bushwhackers Dance Hall is the premier country and western hot spot. It's also the official spot for the Omaha Roller Girls after party. Come enjoy all your favorite beverages, dancing, and hang out with your team. Bushwhackers located at 7401 Main Street in Ballston. The after party.
Hey, Wayne, what are you doing this weekend?
Oh, I'm doing lots of stuff this weekend, mic check.
Did you know that for 20 years, the Reader highlights all of the great local events, places, and things to do right here in Omaha? Check us out at thereader.com.
Once again, don't forget to check out the ORG merch table and get geared up for Derby. And again, get your grenades before the halftime show. The ORG Booster Club table, pick up the grenades for the halftime grenade toss.
I don't know about you, but I'm pretty excited about the halftime with the Big O Roller Bros.
That's right, we have a special appearance by the Big O Roller Bros. I thought they were the ones that were going to be wearing the tight little dress like a roller girl pants. That's really what I thought, so, oh well.
We don't wear the booty shorts.
Here's a special long-distance dedication to Iron Nerd.
Looks like we're ready.
What would you call that?
That's a super power jam.
Big fans of John DeBrasco, Nebraska Orthopedic Hospital is an official sports medicine provider for your Omaha Roller Girls. Nebraska Orthopedic Hospital is located at 144th and Center. For more information, all you gotta do is go to tnoh.com. Where's the after party?
Bushwhackers.
That's right.
Where's Bushwhackers?
In Wellsville.
Where at? Wellsville.
Second Main.
What do they do there?
They do country, western, and rock and roll, and dancing, and drinking, and
roller derby after party.
Oh, yeah, right. And the orgy after party.
So we hope you come see us.
Iowa Wines & More today, located at 506 Market Street, Heartland, Iowa. Iowa Wines & More offers wines from 32 different Iowa wineries. Find a bottle of Vino, pick up some tasty meats, and indulge in their chocolate selection at Iowa Wines & More.
Tasty meats.
Is everybody hot in here? I wanted to let you know that the grenade sales have moved up to the concourse level corner above where the skater entrance is. Please stop by and pick up some grenades.
So the booster club table, we're up there at the corner concourse above the skater entrance.
Yep. I think that's what I said.
I'm doing after this. Nice job by our blockers.
Shut up!
Electric back on the line going up against Gale Force Winds. Flat Valley starting this with two in the box.
Scoots around, tries to push her way through a wall, takes the zone, takes her inside, she gets right back up. Gotta scoot back around.
We got an injury on the floor.
We got our family next here. We'd like to thank them for coming up for me and all of our valves here.
Yeah. He's a funny name. Cream makes it through. Soda makes it through. Depending on the color.
German and they definitely
through. Oh! Hit the favorite a little bit there. Our chamber's still looking to get through, but no, takes it down.
This is still, looks like that.